Welcome to Manufacturing for Me. My name is Stacy Jones. I am a shift supervisor here at Sterilite Corporation in Davenport, Iowa. Sterilite is a housewares manufacturer of plastic goods that makes totes, trash bins, hampers, bowls, cups, and everything you can see behind me. So this is the plastic materials that we use to make our product. There's two different materials. This is a color. They're plastic pellet form as well that we use to color our product. These are parts that will make this frame, and I'm going to show you how it's assembled using a robot. The robot will stack these frames on a rack that's inside the conveyor. The operator will take the frames after being assembled by the robot and assemble it with a cover, checking for quality issues at the same time. Then the operator will then grab the drawers and check for quality of the part, and also assemble it into the frame. They will add a set of wheels into the drawer, and then they will tape the drawers so they don't fall out as customers buy them in the store. Once that's all done, you will have a finished product that looks like this, that is ready to be packed in a box and going to our customers. Our products are sold at Walmart, Target, and other retailers. We are the number one housewares manufacturer in North America. We try to simplify the process for inspector packers so that they have more time to inspect the part. We do that through automation and robotic programming. This drawer set mold is made in three parts. There is a lid, a frame, and a drawer. The tool that makes the frame has two pieces that are made at the same time. The drawer tool only makes one part at a time, but we have two tools. Previously, we had one person at each machine. That is three people for three machines. After we brought in some conveyors and did a little bit of robotic programming, we have one person running all three machines. This has enabled the other two operators to run other machines, which allowed Sterilite to make more product. This is an example of how we use automation to simplify processes here at Sterilite. Manufacturing is a challenging but gratifying career path that rewards people for hard work and innovation. There are many positions in manufacturing that don't require more than a high school diploma or associate's degree. Some people that start at entry-level positions and work all the way into management or technical fields. Manufacturing was for me, I think it was a good career to go into. I like working with my hands, I like working with people. I started off in entry level, and over the past 15 years, I've worked my way up into management, all on-site training, taking some training outside of the facility, and it all really jump-started my career. I hope you will consider the fun and rewarding career you could have in manufacturing. If you have any questions, please connect with us, and we will try to answer them for you. My name is Stacy Jones, and that's why manufacturing is for me.